I present here, as you said already, the National Research Nuclear University, MIFI, and I'm head of laboratory special microelectronics. And first of all, I'd like to maybe tell some words about our team, about our main research direction, and a little bit. Therefore, on this slide, you can see the first our research and development direction. It's computer-aided design on special micro scheme. It's maybe the main direction of our investigation and design. And here you can see the simple example of same work. It's a chipset for CPM matrix, especially for medical. These devices are designed especially for medical application. Our second direction is the methods and devices for distance detection of alpha radioactivity. It's now a very important team because you can see it's nuclear disaster, military action, and terrorism. And finally, the third direction is connected with investigation of human sensitivity to weak microwave radiation. No, everybody knows that now the is regulated by national standards of electromagnetic safety. But unfortunately, there are a lot of different contradictions between existing standard and new. Numerous studies show that even two orders of magnitude lower microwave radiation has a very destabilizing and often dangerous effect on humans, on health and physiological and any other parameters of our health. And you know that international magnetic fields, especially of mobile faunas, as class B cancerogen, dangerous. But therefore, maybe 10 years ago, we were involved in some interesting investigation of influence of modern mobile communication on human cardioactivity. And here on this slide, I show the system method and techniques for research of this influence, microwave influence on human cardio system. It's really a great problem. Therefore, this my report is connected with our new system, which we developed 1 year ago. This system, so-called the dynamic distributed non-deterministic system, which allow to measure and mapping the microwave field levels and simultaneously to report about geographical position of human being. In this system, a lot of personal terminals record the geographic position используя GPS, using GPS system, GPS blocks, and simultaneously measure the basic parameters of microwave dosimetry, like density of radiation, and also the so-called specific absorption rate, and so on. And this I show the block scheme of this system. The main maybe part of this system is shown on this picture. It's so-called GeoDemy mobile terminal. This is a personal device which every voluntaries have in all in own using, and this personal terminal records the geographic position and as well as the basic parameters of microwave dosimetry. The data are transferred to a web server where they are stored in the cloud database. After this, then can transfer it to the environmental and medical services of the city, and also can be read on personal memory card of this terminal. And people and our software allows to reflect this complex parameters on map of city, and also everyone who has this device in personal using can see own road during day road, and also according on this road, on this track, can see in color point, can see own absorption dose of electromagnetic energy. Therefore, just a moment. Now we used here the new input, the new idea to measure the portal detectors for a measure of microwave falling energy flux, and therefore I guess it's very interesting idea to create portable devices for these purposes. Here you can see our test two prototype of these terminals, and we used for testing, for measuring this road in the southern districts of the Moscow. You can see, for example, several checkpoints where simultaneously you can see as intensity, dose, and also the point, geographical point of the volunteers. And maybe, Nasseri said that the system indication is based on the Russian standard of safety. And this UPN also the specific parameters of this Russian standard. And here you also, it's same picture, but maybe photos with different points of for testing for measuring. Now we are going to make full Megapolis system, which will show the map of the electromagnetic situation in the city, and also the best good idea to make correlation between our maps of situation, electromagnetic situation, with digital map of distribution, disease distribution in the city. And of course, it's a future idea to understand how modern, existing, and unfortunately growing, constantly growing electromagnetic contamination is an effect on epidemiological situation in city, in any districts of the city. This may be best future idea, especially in our bad corona's time and so on. And so this is my short conclusion, that now we designed and tested the prototype of this city systems, which can really estimate the electromagnetic contamination in the city, different regions and territories. And really, we hope this system can serve as a source of information and be used for medicine and biological research of microwave radiation effects on people health, physiological states, and so on. Well, thank you for attention. I am ready to answer your questions.
Okay, thank you for interesting presentation. Then I ask colleague if there are some questions to reporter. No questions. I have one question. Please said if you know about the innovative distance of placing of construction of the antenna from the building, for example.
No, my personal opinion that unfortunately now it's very great danger situation for all citizens in our towns before, but unfortunately I guess that we don't now enough attention for this dangerous situation. Therefore I guess it's maybe in future it will be very strong, and it's really urgent problem for everyone. Now it's really for me, therefore all antennas, it's sources of dangerous radiation, but I'd like to tell that our investigation, our research shown that there are very strong individual sensitivity of personal human being to this dangerous danger. Therefore, no, it's my opinion, necessary to pay more and more attention on this growing danger for us. For example, for increase of our immunity. It's a great problem, really.
Okay, thank you. But individual sensibility is for all kind of radiation, I suppose. It's not only for radiation.
Yeah,
for
yeah.
The spectral antenna. Okay. Any question, please? No question. Thank you again for your presentation. Thank you.